What's up guys, I hope you guys are doing well. So today guys, I've decided to take you guys with me to Sahara Mall. It's a mall close to where I stay. Yeah, that is where it's like a, you have to cross like a, you know, not really a bridge but like a highway to get to the mall itself, and that right there is the mall. So yeah guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, what are you waiting for? Please subscribe to my channel. Like I said, you guys, I'll give you guys a tour. Every time I get an opportunity, guys, I'll be giving you guys a tour. Okay, so stay with me, stick around, and what are the heat of here, baby? Simchezo. Just in a sweat can nonsense. I don't know if you guys can see it from the video, but yeah. Sahara Mall. There you go. Let's go inside there. Guys, you can either take the stairs when you're coming here, or you can take the elevator. Here's the elevator. So I took the elevator because a girl is too lazy to, you know, to go through the stairs. Then you have to pass through this pathway, and then of course nishuke stairs tena. Yeah, I know I'm sweating like a pig right now and you don't understand, but anyway, it's part of being here. This is from the other side. So that's where I came from, guys. That is where I came from. But yeah. So it's not sure there. We go enter now, guys. That's the entrance, I guess. See how beautiful this is. God damn. Just look at that. Beautiful. I can imagine at night how it is. Inside, guys. Of course, I can't take like the whole mall. Look at that. So beautiful. Ah, look at that. That is so pretty. Wow. Should come when I'm fully dressed, like very well dressed, and take some nice pictures. I think I should take down first, right? Caparino, Caparino. Ah, so many beautiful things. Oh, hi. I hope I don't get lost. honestly hope I don't get lost in this mall because it looks like it's a big mall. La? Hi, how are you? Oh, ooh, this.
Yes, try this one.
Okay. Guys, as you can see, they've just given me some perfumes to try.
Hi.
What's up?
Nice, this one. Where are you from? Nice.
I'm from Kenya.
This one. Nice.
Nairobi. Yeah.
Nairobi. Nice, this one.
Yeah, very.
You know how much?
Uh-huh. My name is Fifi.
Fifi.
Yeah.
I love Fifi.
Fifi.
Thank you, Fifi.
Fifi, this one before 250, okay? Discount just 150, okay? I give you spray for hair gift, okay? Okay? This one gift, spray for hair. This one for man, for daddy, gift.
Wait, so guys, I'm telling you, those guys are so good in their marketing. I just found myself getting this. It's a whole lot of perfumes, guys. They've even given me some for free. I just hope, like, I hope I don't get tempted by other things. Like, honestly, I don't have money like that to be spending, but I just decided, you know, to come for a walk here. They're really nice things, guys, in this mall, by the way, and it's big. I honestly hope I don't lose my way here. When I get home, I'll show you guys these perfumes. And they smell good. Hello, how are you? Oh, okay, good. Oh my god, guys, there are so many things. Look at those rings. Temptations now, so temptations are real. Temptations are crazy here. God. Pandora. There are many places to eat from, by the way. Wow. Can't believe I'm recording. I want to go to the next floor, so Fifi. Just don't lose your way back. Tafadhali, msichana. Another one. Hi guys, look at that kids play place. Don't think we'll go like that. Adventure land. Come and do some adventures here. God, where am I going? I should just go back. Look at all all that. I guess this is a place, of course, for kids, for adventure. Ooh, look at how it looks, guys. Oh my gosh. This is all inside a mall. What? Okay. Arts and crafts. It being a Saturday, kids are here. Home of the famous chicken. McDonald's. The junky food. Hi. So many full areas. Rocha Sami restaurant. To go again downstairs, downstairs. Wow, Toys R Us. These Toys R Us, guys. In case you want to know. Oh my gosh, that is so cool. This is Toys R Us. Toys R Us. Of course, I don't plan on going outside, like inside. Sorry. I wish I came like with my a small stand, because me holding, I didn't even know that I was filming for you guys, but yeah, I decided to do so because, you know, you are my people. You are my... This is the cloth area. Kwambie huku mtu anaweza kuja ajipata amekuwa broke. Because hi guys, this is a mall, yani. Normally this is a mall. I didn't scare to take a picture, but I'll come another day. I take nice pictures from here because I don't think there's restrictions. This is called R&B, rice and beans. Jokes. Anyways, yeah. As you can see, my clothes from there. Marina home, guys, this place is so beautiful. Like, how can a place be this beautiful? Export. Sahara Centre 20th anniversary. 20 years. 20 years, guys. That's an achievement. You know? That's an achievement. VIP cinema. Guys, I think that is enough for today, guys. Thank you. guys. I think now I'll just go. I was here before, right? Right. So I'm back down. Finding my way out of this place, guys. Oh my goodness. I found my way out. I don't know if I'm lost. Oh my god. Jeez. Anyway, I don't think I'm lost. Am I? I don't think so. So anyway guys, let me get to the house. Okay, these people, when I wasn't like really prepared to go and buy anything from the mall, but these people who sell perfumes, they were on my case. They're selling at discounts, so you just find yourself buying for no reason. But anyway, it's okay, I don't mind the city or anything of the sort, because at the end of the day, you know, it's for me to smell good, and the perfumes really smell good. So I'll get to the house and then I unbox the perfumes. We see, we smell them, because right now my body smells of perfumes, different perfumes, y'all. But anyway, yeah, that's it, guys. I will talk to you guys when I get to the house. So, you attend to me.